Look at you, bleeding as if you were still human.
What? Not fond of bleeding? You should try it sometime.
That's interesting. You're bleeding as if you were human. My only guess can be that you're some type of machine.
I'm a cybernetically enhanced humanoid. If you did your research, you'd know that.
Why else do you think we're torturing you like this? Evidently, you still feel pain. Otherwise, you wouldn't be bleeding.
I'll tell you everything. But not because you want me to. Because I need your boss to know who he's dealing with.
Well, now we appear to be getting somewhere.
I remember an ocean.
No, no, no. We don't want to know about where we found you. We want to know how you got there.
In that case, I better start from the beginning.
Have you ever dreamt of being something great? When I was a kid, I dreamt of becoming the best fighter around. Every night I would dream up a different scenario while facing the same warrior, the toughest fighter around, and I couldn't be beat. I knew someday I would have a chance to prove myself. The fights I had with the fighter in my dreams turned out to be visions of fights I'd have later on. It was then that I met the fighter for my dreams for the first time.
You passed through here just 2 days ago. Where exactly are you going?
Well, I don't think it's any of your business.
Well, considering this is my land, I don't think you have any business being here.
Well, I don't think this land belongs to anyone, and I don't think you have the right to follow me.
That's when everything changed. I was left to die. After it was all said and done, I encountered a new enemy. One that would create countless clones and a new cybernetic body in a relentless attempt to defeat me. To this day, I still have flashbacks of those dreams and fights. And then I wake up. It's been several years since my last big fight. I barely got out of that one alive. Now I'm in the best shape of my life, ready to handle anything that comes my way. Until then, I'm living off the grid.
Yes, this is Justin, the rival fighter who I've trained with in the past. At this point, I have no words for him. Him choosing to train with this other guy along with his ridiculous clothing just about says it all.
You're the reason that I lost! You didn't finish him off! Now this fight is mine, only!
Well then, come on, sonny! Why don't you stick around?
Well, don't get ahead of yourself.
Hey, you better focus on me.
Follow me, didn't I? My job was to lead you away from the house.
And why would you do that?
You have no clue what's going on, do you?
Must you always revert to weapons instead of your own hands?
Thank you.
is this?
You're coming with us. The boss is expecting you.
Next shot won't miss.
What he said.
You did what? Crushed my head? Punched my brains out? Threw me off a balcony?
I don't understand this.
Allow me to explain. The one you actually killed before was my clone. We've actually never met before.
How is this possible?
You see, I've actually been watching you for a while. Ever since your first battle with the mindless brute, Justin. I've never seen a challenge like you before. I've never lost a fight. And I don't intend to. So I use science to make clones so that I can study you.
That doesn't make any sense.
Originally, there was only two clones, but one didn't survive. The other clone is the one I sent to attack you, and you were fat from eating all that pizza.
Pizza was for all of us. That explains why you're so fat and obese, donut head.
Well, I'm all warmed up, so when you're done talking, let's fight.
What are you here for?
Well, I mean, he's fat.
Well, yeah.
What are you here for?
Because he's fat. And he ate all my pizza.
You eat all your pizza.
It was actually supposed to be divided between the three of us, and then he kicked us out. I don't know what happened to the other guy, but he ate all our pizza. That's why he's so, like, looks like a beluga whale over there. Anyway, let's get him!
And it took him several months to recover. Then, you punched his brains out and threw him off of the balcony, ruining my investment.
At this point, I remembered. Months prior, I had stumbled onto his property by accident when I was in my bigger form, as you just saw in that flashback. I had gone through such a transformation since then, I had just forgotten completely.
I've been planning this from the beginning. Now, I feel confident enough that I can beat you. You really think for 1 minute I didn't know I was being watched? I knew someone's been watching, mate. I just didn't know who until now. Maybe you're not so dumb after all.
You'll never beat him!
You may have defeated my clone before, but he did his job well. Your technique is flawed. My clone sacrificed will honor me with this victory.
We'll see whose technique is flawed.
Thank you.
Don't be so dramatic. You know it was never that easy to defeat me.
According to you, in our last battle, you only had one clone. And I were facing the real Paul then.
I observed that fight from a distance. That second clone was just as useless as the first.
So both of your clones did survive. You lied.
Don't look so shocked.
So what? You're supposed to be the ultimate clone? Your final form?
Oh no. Those twin clones we had were just made to test you. We've leaped years past from then. Oh, and you've met Collin, right? You shot him multiple times.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better.
And this is Donald. You remember him. You crushed his head in. And surely you remember Justin. You guys have been fighting since the beginning.
So I was fighting your clone the entire time too?
You're starting to catch on. After Paul cloned himself twice, he suggested that we all create clones of ourselves to ensure our own survival.
Why is it so important that you defeat me?
Because I used to be the best fighter in the land. No one would stand a chance. But now, I have worse enemies out there.
Worse enemies out there? What's so different about you? You're just another clone. No different from the rest.
Who said anything about being a clone?
What are you?
Once I was cloned, I had my brain transferred to a cybernetic body.
A cyborg? Well, if you're so powerful, untie me and let's see what you can do.
All in due time. We still need to run some tests to figure out why you're so strong.
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Face the real indestructible Paul. No more clones!
never figured out why you were so strong. I guess it looks like that doesn't matter anymore. Die now, warrior.
No! This can't be! You're a cyborg too?!
I've been experimenting with cybernetic enhancement for years. I even defeated you with the large frame
body. That explains everything. That's why you're so much stronger these last few fights. Well, looks like we're on an even playing field now.
And here we are. And I'm in my perfect form.
Said there were worse enemies out there than yours. I have enemies too. Like it or not, we're both allies in this. What are you suggesting? Are you not gonna finish me? Finish you? No. Instead, I offer you redemption.
Later that night, someone who I thought was my ally betrayed me. While I rested, Paul drug me to the edge of a cliff and threw me over into the smashing current of the ocean. I sank to the bottom, which was where I remained for quite some time.
Killed them all.
You wanted me to tell you what happened. I told you what happened.
So you mean to tell me that you're 100 years old?
No, I'm much older than that. That's just when my last fight took place. My artificial nervous system must have shut down, but my backup remained intact.
When I washed up on shore, the air must have dried out my sensors, including my sense of time.
Well, I'd say that's just about all the information that we need.
100 years into the future, everyone's a clone. Suddenly, the past doesn't seem so bad.
I recognized you the minute I saw you lying on that beach.
What are you talking about?
Experimental prototype exoskeleton number 47.
I base my body based on my own designs. My designs.
A design that you stole!
I never stole anything!
I'm sorry, Eric. There's so much that our agency can learn off of your exoskeleton, even one as ancient as yours. You're simply too unique to dispose of.
If you think I'm gonna help you and your agency, you're wrong.
We will proceed to erase your mind. Wipe it clean. Once we're finished with our studies, you will be given the chance for a new life.
A life working for you, you mean?
All you have to do is cooperate.
But first you want to study my body so you can build your own. Or worse, build an entire army.
You don't have much of a choice here.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
One way or another, this is gonna happen. Why are you choosing to do this the hard way?
Some enemies never learn.
Who could have ever known that to awaken after all this time into a new world and new era, that all my enemies still exist today? Unfortunately for them, so do I. If there's one thing that I've learned about myself after all this time, it's that I was destined to do this. I was destined to fight forever.
This is our mean and green interrogation machine.
Scene.
The garage. Are you intimidated?
I'm scared.
Damn it, I think I fucked that punch up. I didn't come close to your face that time.
You what? This is just you?
Yeah. Okay. Get the fucking smoke out here. Yeah, sorry. Just about done with it. The fire arises. Alright. Why else do you think we're torturing you like this? Apparently you still feel plain. Plain? What the fuck? On the set of Fight Redemption, Donald's taking a piss.
Three, two, one, go.
Next shot, won't miss!
What he said. Wait, I look...
I like my new look! 3, 2, 1, go.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
That boy.
3, 2, 1, go.
Nice one. Excuse me. Oh, and surely you remember Justin. Justin, take a bow. What?
Line! You say, once my clones were created, I had my brain transferred into a cybernetic body.
Okay.
Wait. 3, 2, 1, go. I didn't expect those restraints to hold you for very long. The fuck do I say after that?
Did you just land on that rock?
No, my foot was on this rock and I just slipped.
Oh. Clearing the skyscraper for our overhead shot. The things we do for videos.
Too early.
I was excited.
Start.
All right, just start whenever you want to.
Okay. I'll count down.
Don't throw rocks in this.
And Mark.
Count down when y'all are ready.
Okay. Ready? 7338578.
All right. It's going in. Thank you. And 3, 2, 1, go.
What are you waiting for? Finish me!
And Donald's taking a piss.
Just
like he was in the last video. Oh, here we go. Alright. Stop that. Alright, and 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, start moving back. Alright, now you can fall to the ground. Trying to get this rock out of the ground so Paul doesn't land on it.
Break my arm.
Again.
This one?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Alright,
ready?
Yep.
All right.
Damn it!
All
right. Without the smile, too.
Oh. I'm just like,
yeah.
Here we go.
Fine. No, I'm much older than that. That's just when my last fight took place.
I dropped my fucking phone.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'd say that's just about all the information we need.